Well, as expected, the pandemic resulted in a massive loss of tourism last month. According to a report from the LVCVA, a little bit more than 151,000 people visited our city in May. That's down 95% year over year. Last May, there were 3.6 million visitors here. Laughlin and Mesquite also saw 95% drops in visitor volume for the month of May.